In this video, I'll show you how to fix Instagram Reel Messages Unavailable problem. Let's say you have sent or received a reel as a message to the message box, but it's showing the message unavailable. Then here is how you can actually fix the problem. But before we start the video, if you're new to this channel, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, because it really helps me out. Well, so Instagram Reel Messages Unavailable problem can be happened for various reasons. But the very first thing that you have to do is simply go ahead and press and hold the Instagram application like this, and then tap on App Info, and then tap on Clear Data at the bottom right, and then tap on Clear Cache, tap on OK, and you're pretty much good to go. Just get back from here and then open up the Play Store. And first thing first, go and tap on the search bar and search for Instagram here. And then go and tap on Instagram, and if you found any pending update, go ahead and update your Instagram application to the latest version. And once you do that, if you have any software glitch or bugs, this will be fixed. And you just need to force close the Instagram application from the background, and you just need to reopen it and see if that fixes your problem or not. Let's say you did this process but you still have the same problem, then this might be a different reason. The reels that you have shared or got as a message to your message box, this specific reels may be deleted or not available right now. That's why it's showing the message is not available. So this could be another reason that the reels is actually be deleted or the link has been expired here. And this is the only way to do this process. Hope you find this pretty helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. Or if you have any questions, please let me know in the comment section. I'll see you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.